So the point now, in reference to the point that both of you were talking about compensation, right? And you were talking about the gig economy per se. Now the question that I have, actually a couple of questions. One is that given what's happening in the world of Swiggy's, the Matos, the Ubers, and the Olas, how is that going to impact the way traditional compensation structures were being designed in organizations? Because these guys, I mean, I see this one India which is extremely resistant towards variable pay, and I see this other India which just lives and thrives on variable pay. And it's attracting candidates in hordes.